Hello my awesome audience, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. The item I will be reviewing today is a very special to me. It's a Superboy with his VTOL cycle by Kenner. Well, this VTOL cycle is pretty futuristic design. Well, these two handlebars are a separate piece and they are movable. Well, this Superman logo in front here is a separate sticker that we have to stick on this part, which I already did. At front, we can see a fender or a mudguard, which turns as a high impact shield and which is adjustable like this. Here are a few close-up shots of VTOL cycle. This set also comes with a claw snare that is actually a spring-loaded joint with a black thread at the end of the claw, and another end is at the rotor side which can wind and unwind the thread, much more similar to the captured claw figure like. This claw piece is attached to the swing arm of the VTOL. Here these slots are specially meant for that. But I do not have it with me. We have a pretty cool feature to this VTOL. We actually get a VTOL cycle side stand. This set comes with an oxygen mask that Superboy sticks on when he goes out in the space, which unfortunately I am missing. Now let's take a close up look at this Superboy. Well, this Superboy is wearing biker clothes that we can tell, his black jacket, Superman logo in, on his chest in front and on the back side on his jacket. He's wearing red gloves. Here is some sort of chain or buckles, and he's wearing red trousers and black boots with yellow stripes on it. Looks like a riding boots to me. Now let's put a Superboy on his cycle. Well, that's how he looks in his sitting position. He's secured with this motorcycle protective belt and he's grabbing those handlebars. He looks absolutely awesome and badass. The one more cool feature what we have is the back wheel. Well, this high-tech motorcycle converts a Pursuit jump jet like this. So that's it. Metropolis is safe again, yet another day. All thanks to a superboy and his amazing VTOL cycle. To this day, this is one of my absolutely favorite figure and vehicle set. I love it very much. So that's my little video showcasing the 1995 Superboy VTOL cycle from the Kenner Superman Man of Steel action figure collection, and I suppose I just leave it there with you. So have a super awesome fantastic DC day, and I will see you all next time. See you later, super friends.